On the way the time cold, I wanna be keeping you warm. I got the right temperature for shelter you from the storm.
Definitely looking forward to the t-shirt MTV contest. That's going to be pretty good. What about you,
BT? Ready to drink, fall down, ready to go close.
And I remember me.
Yeah, those are pretty much the best times, just not remembering what happened.
You just remember you had a good time.
Yeah. I think the road trip itself would be pretty fun. I mean, all the road trips I've been on have been pretty awesome. I mean, you know, at least have a couple stories to tell about it. Having like a trail of beer cans down there, or getting pulled over and almost arrested or whatever. I think it'll be pretty cool. I don't know, man. Like the Google Maps said that it's definitely at least 7 hours for the trip if we don't stop. So I'm gonna say 11.
Yeah, we
got
minivan
or something. Yeah, we'll just
learn a minivan.
So we decided on what cars we're taking, John?
Yeah, man, I got Grandma Janelle's van, so we're good to go.
Sweet, that'll take some of us.
And I can fit three of y'all in my car.
Cool, all right. Let's get out of Quiznos and let's hit Panama City. All
right.
Change clothes all week.
Really?
As a matter of fact,
I don't remember that.
I'm in the same clothes that we left in too.
God, that's horrible.
We are so hot.
Well, I did have a good time though.
Me too.
Yeah.
From what I remember.
Yeah, that's true.
Y'all remember playing Rage Ball on the beach?
No, but I'm sure it was a good time. I'm sure it was. Wow. Man, the one thing that I got from spring break this week though, especially on spring break, on a road trip, I'll never stop searching for a good time.
That's right.
Born Helena Jane with a restless soul, she moved west to California.
If you catch me at the border,